The clock's ticking and the time's moving, so the time is now to get the job done. My confidence is 10 feet tall, but your confidence is only 5'1". The time's come, I'ma shine some. Light and I'm bright, and you know I shine bright. Out of this world, and you know I'm out of sight. Heavy in the game like 9 tons, let's go. You can never keep me down, you can never keep me down. You can never keep me down, you can never keep me down. You can never keep me down, you can never keep me down. You can never keep me down, you can never keep me down. Go faster, faster than you ever known, and believe it, you want it in store. Go faster, be the best that you can be in everything to settle the score. Go faster, push harder. Go faster, play smarter. You can never keep me down, you can never keep me down. You can never keep me down, you can never keep me down. You can never keep me down, you can never keep me down. You can never keep me down, you can never keep me down.
This is just like the fan fiction I wrote.
It's scheduled for 1-4. On the way to the ring.
I am so excited to see these two work together.
Two of my absolute favorites are teaming up.
Yeah, the WWE fans going crazy.
My two favorites are together.
And there it goes.
Here we have two top-tier athletes with one single vision to decimate their opponents by any means necessary.
They might be on the same page going into this match, but will they be at the end?
How dare you foreshadow any wedge coming between these two?
You are looking at some of the most honorable superstars in WWE.
So,
my God, enough!
She gets the tag. That means her opponent has to leave the ring, too.
Running Hurricane Rana!
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Lands the elbow.
These women have been chomping at the bit, and now they're about to throw down.
Ooh! Oh, that's gonna sting your back.
Ooh, what a forearm club. Ooh!
Look out! Slingshot senton to the outside.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Around the neck.
Into the STO.
Got her in her clutches.
Oh, that could break an arm. She's forced onto the defensive now. And he slides him back to the mat. You can sense what her intentions are here.
Saw that one coming. And now the tag resets the action as the men get set to do battle.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so. All the punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match. A running hurricanrana.
In fate right now.
Typical guy hiding behind his woman.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Opponent slammed down. Now they're gonna climb the ropes. Split leg moonsault.
Incredible.
That move was already choking. I would have bet this was won after that last hit.
Goes to show you just never know what your opponent's capable of. Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall. As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Oh, kick out! How did she do that?
Can somebody tell me what it's gonna take to put her away?
Hit.
Opponent set right in place.
Split leg moveset.
Incredible.
Is it enough to secure it?
Another quick look at those superstars in action in that tag team battle.
Here are your winners.
And these two really do make the perfect pair.
Yeah, as odd of a couple as they have seemed to be coming into this match, they simply show in a way that it seemed their competition simply could not.
Things are about to get good.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Berlin, Germany, weighing in at 234 pounds, Matt Ice.
Guys, this match has the potential to completely change the WWE landscape, and it's because of this level of talent involved.
This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go.
His opponent from Prague, the Czech Republic, weighing in at 239 pounds, Azriel.
You know, this merchant takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? You are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
He's physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match.
And here we have a superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
Coming into this fight, his opponent's been boasting a new, more aggressive attitude. We'll have to see if that new approach will produce any dividend.
Oh my God, what a cross body. Is it enough?
place. Kick to the gut.
Another damaging kick. Nice combo.
Look at this.
DDT.
Kneeling.
Hooked up. And
DDT.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
On the top.
What a landing.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Oh, look at this. Just crank of the head. That's gotta hurt. Crank of the head.
And the unabated offense continues. He's gonna have to dig out of this in a hurry.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Whip back into the ring.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
Bang! What a move!
He's lost some of his win now.
Big forearm.
Out of the ring. What's next?
One. Ooh, clothesline delivery.
Oh!
Three.
Boom!
Oof, that knee knocking the wind out of him.
Look at this suicide dive.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Jumping knee drop.
So precise. He's looking a little off balance.
Into the hammerlock.
Oh boy. Back suplex. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Five. Six.
He's testing fate here in danger of a count out.
Wasting absolutely no.
Kick to the midsection. Arms trapped.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, wow. Look at this torture rack. How agonizing.
Oh, just tap out. Just tap out and end this.
Elbows to the side of his opponent's face. Freeze him from the torture rack.
Oh, clothesline. His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
This is not going to end well at all.
Oh,
and
my God.
Guarded. Alabama slam.
Face first.
Right handed.
Throw up the buses. This one's over.
And they're still in this.
Unreal. Unreal to kick out there.
Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time.
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
Hooked up.
DDT.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
He is having his way in this one now.
It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy. Oh, and his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Ref, are you blind?
Ooh, turned it into a jawbreaker.
Dishing out a suplex.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring. Two.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Oh, what a knee.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Stiff elbow will break that up.
Oh, God, what an elbow.
Oh, I'm about to see my favorite maneuver. The accordion.
Nerd.
Oh, and a rip drop.
That wasn't so bad.
So I put my money on that guy tonight. He kicks out somehow.
He is just barely still in the fight. I don't know how many more times he's going to be able to kick out after that.
That was too close for comfort. The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out? Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
From the top,
missile drop kick finds its mark.
And he's still finding the energy to remain on the attack.
Yeah, feeling like the home stretch here. It's no time for him to hold back.
Getting him into the corner.
Head control applied. What a tornado DDT. Push it up from behind. Oh, my goodness. The accordion wreck.
No leg drop. Nobody does it better. Makes the cover. And the victory.
Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
Superstar, one you don't like, Saxton, decides to come out and take what they want. We'll see.
see how you respond then.
So many successful Hall of Fame superstars originally started out in tag teams. Byron, think we might see the makings of a breakout performer here?
Oh, there's definitely a chance, Michael. But it's just as likely that we see a team take that next step toward greatness. That's the beauty of tag team wrestling. You get to see superstars mature in all sorts of different ways.
Competition, what a real superstar looks like.
She makes the tag.
She is unleashed.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench.
Evades their offense.
Taking out the arm. Great strategy.
Able to get there in time.
Just attacking the knee.
Oh, the knee takes a big hit.
Here's a tag.
Savage knee to the face.
Gets the tag. Oh, God.
Here we go.
could be it.
And she breaks the count.
This battle rages on.
She's tagged in. She's taking some big hits here. Targeted stomp to the arm.
Targeting the arm to great effect.
Oh!
There's a tag. Opponent off the rope.
Proving they did their homework. Oh, straight forearm.
Yeah. Hammering down on a knee.
Boom! Gets tagged in.
Single leg takedown. Uh-oh, the ankle lock.
The ankle lock! The ankle lock is cinched in!
Oh, my goodness, this may be over quick.
There's the save. How close was that?
Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Hooked up.
Shin breaker.
She's beginning to flag a little.
Oof, now the midsection.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
Check out this power.
Body buster.
We all know what she's looking to do next. From underhook.
The armbar.
Uh-oh, the end is near.
No. And there's the save.
Attempt of her own offense is being subdued.
She steers clear of that one.
Sharp punch.
Oh, come on, attacking the face. This is uncalled for.
Ripping and tearing at the face.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Avoiding contact.
Hooked up.
Shinbreaker.
Ooh, man.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Big back body drop.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
What a hot shot. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. She's just soaking in all the praise from her admirers.
Submission.
I'm not sure there's anything she can do here. She is trapped and in danger.
Byron, she can do this.
There's the save. How close was that?
Ooh, she responds with a counter. Tagging her partner in.
She knows she's the best. She's just telling everyone else.
From the middle rope.
Answering back. hoisted up, ripped over in a snap suplex.
She's showing signs of slowing now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Shotgun dropkick.
Lifted into the fireman's carry.
Launched into a roundhouse kick.
Now that is an exclamation point. Ref caught in the front of that.
Get ready, Saxton. You might be the replacement.
And a tag there.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear. Fujiwara armbar applied. So she tags in.
Submission.
Last submission locked in. Nowhere.
No. Timing in to save the match.
Not over yet.
One.
There's a tag. And now she's looking to go top rope.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
Wow. Elbow!
This is gonna get ugly.
Elbow cross neck breaker.
She turns it right around with a counter. Check out this power.
Matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
Here are your winners.
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
Really putting the sports in sports entertainment. This is a duo that really practiced their teamwork.
Chip on his shoulder. He's going to use that anger against his opposition.
Grand Valley, Texas, weighing in at 257 pounds, the global champion, Drago.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it. Doesn't matter the situation, the champion always has a winning game plan. We've seen this superstar take advantage of every opportunity to prove himself.
Yeah, Michael, there aren't many superstars who would take on the champ without the title on the line, but he sees the bigger picture and what it means for him.
I expect after this match, his name will be on the lips of every higher up in WWE.
But then you look across the ring and see there's a reason why the champ should be worried with or without the title on the line. Though he's facing a champion who is a bit at ease knowing this match isn't a title defense.
Nothing to be at ease about, in my opinion. This match can serve as the kind of scouting necessary to topple the champion in the future.
Oh, and a stomp.
Ooh,
that hurt.
Devastating elbow.
Really just laying it in.
Turning the tables. Fast press! Fast press! Fast press!
Oh, sharp knee.
Oh.
Big splash.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together. Here he goes
for the win! That's gotta be it.
Two! Oh, my Lord! How in the world is he still going?
I think we know what's coming next.
Thrown to break up the maneuver.
Now he can be caught here. Bad spot for him. Oh, body is not meant to bend that way.
For the love of God, submit. Fight again.
Man, oh, rink of the eyes.
Uh-oh, Phil Nelson.
Guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Drago!
A statement victory by this guy tonight.
Absolutely. That's the kind of win that can catapult you to bigger and better things.